You as taxpayers, it doesn't matter if you're Republican or Democrat. It's coming out of your pocket. Every new child that was born today just got a $94,000 bill, and they're one day old. I think that's wrong. I think we're failing in that problem. And you know what? You can blame both sides for this, but that has got to stop, and it's got to end now.